Well, do you want to know what I think, Charles? For years, both of our lives just went on side by side. I waited for a kind word, which never came. Yes, you smiled for photos, and it looked fine from outside. But in your eyes, I saw it was a game. Each day you'd criticize me till your voice went hoarse. Each thing I did just made you clench your teeth. And it became too tough, and I had had enough. I thought, I'm gonna ask for a divorce. But then you got your big new Broadway heart. Suddenly, everything had changed. You played a new part. Our whole lives completely rearranged. It was like stepping through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. It was like stepping through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Where everything was inside out. You were my husband, there's no doubt. But you had changed what you're about. All at once, my biases, they fell away. Though musicals and such seem so strange. And suddenly you smiled. I found myself beguiled. I hoped that everything would be okay. And I remembered yet another time when life was all and everything we dreamed of. We were in our prime. I felt safe and sheltered in your love. It was like stepping through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. It was like stepping through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Where everything was upside down. Longer moody with a frown. Now you want to paint the town. We've closed and sealed the wounds of the past. The present's good. We can make it last. There was no way that I could have guessed. Things would work out and we'd be so blessed. Now, yes, can I see that you were the one for me? It was like stepping through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. It was like stepping through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Through the looking glass. Nothing was as was before. You changed right down to your core. I learned to love.